Smart thermostats are changing the way we cool down and heat up our homes. With a couple clicks, the thermostat learns your behaviors and runs your HVAC system both optimally and efficiently. Although a smart thermostat may seem a little intimidating to install, it's really something that most homeowners can do themselves. The installation process is pretty similar for most smart thermostats. To install your smart thermostat, you'll need a thermostat, a screwdriver, and you'll also need your Wi-Fi router password. Let's get started. Step one is the most important. Turn off the breakers. Again, if you're not comfortable with turning off the breakers, contact an HVAC professional since this is a safety hazard. If you're unsure, turn off everything. Step two, remove the old thermostat faceplate. On to step three, take a picture of the wires on the wall. Taking a picture of how the wires are set up will help you when you reconnect the wires to the new thermostat. You can also refer back to most manufacturers' websites for wiring help. Step 4. Remove the wires and the base plate using a small screwdriver. Loosen the screws holding the wires in place. Once all the wires are removed, unscrew the base plate from the wall with the screwdriver. Next, pull the wires through the opening on the new base plate. Place the new base plate on the wall. Use a level on the new base plate and adjust as necessary. Then screw the base plate in. Step 6. Attach the wires. Unlike the old thermostat, the wires do not require any screwing in. Press the button and insert the matching colored wire. Match the wire to the terminal using your photo for reference and the manufacturer's instructions. Step 7. Attach the smart thermostat. Then turn the breakers back on. After you flip the breakers, check to see if your thermostat has power. With your new smart thermostat installed, adjust the temperature over the course of several days. The motion sensor will adjust to an energy-saving mode if it does not sense any motion over a long period of time, like when you leave for work or on a vacation. Over the course of 1 year, you can save enough in cooling to cover the cost of the smart thermostat. Learn more at savewithsrp.com.